Saya tengah baca a very interesting book tajuk The Sound of Things Calling Us. Saya tak ingat penulis dia, daripada nama dia Marcia something lah. He's a Brazilian or Argentinian punya ni. It's not the way dia punya cara menerangkan cerita tu is, pada awal nampak macam boring, tapi in the end it became very interesting because it's about Bogota, which is totally a different place from us. Buku, kenapa banyak buku saya bercerita pasal buku, macam Mim cakap tadi lah, saya is a lot of books influence me. I read too many books, so other than just being influenced by the book, I want to put certain books on a pedestal in my books. So I actually decided to have a recurrent theme or the recurrent themes inside my books. One of it is my characters always drink coffee without sugar, and it's supposed to be black because I drink my coffee like that. Okay, and one of it actually, the Sherlock Holmes name was actually already being referenced inside Pinjam, my first book. So dalam buku ni pun ada juga Sherlock Holmes, tapi it's not the book, it's actually the films. The films, the series, because there's now currently there are 3 Sherlock Holmes series, include termasuk Watson, then there's the British Sherlock Holmes, then there's another Sherlock Holmes, but actually I reference the film, and then there's going to be Magneto Sherlock Holmes coming soon, Mr. Holmes I think that, so sebenarnya dah banyak Sherlock Holmes, jadi it has an influence because I remember when I was a kid, my mother dropped me dekat perpustakaan, benda yang dah nak extinct tu. Yeah. And then the books that I said, it cannot be taken out from the library, it has to be read there because it's a red dot book. It's a Sherlock Holmes book, the complete illustration, and it is written on how Sherlock Holmes was published in 1886 or 85. I think Sherlock Holmes was published quite a short time, so just between 84 to 87, I think. Then they come out again 89 to 90, of 1890 lah, I mean, not this 90. So Sherlock Holmes is, that's why it became, that's but the